It's written as too late over here. Okay, so what will it be written once the house is already occupied? Too late.
Guys, my friend Pratik is sleeping. I'm gonna pull up a small prank on him right now.
This is a prank, bitch! This is a prank! You just got pranked! You're a stupid! You got pranked!
Let's get the fuck out.
Pratik, you wanna explain them why you have this book at your house? Bedtime story. Do you have Leon Grill? Leon Grill. Because the shop name was Leon Grill. You don't get Leon Grill.
He got you. Oh.
Guys, you all wanna explain why it's a boys' night?
Why?
Just because I don't have girlfriends.
Because we ain't got girlfriends. The tube light and Lucky's mind is working the same right now.
Lucky, catch up.
Guys, we have left Pratik alone in the streets and he doesn't know the way back home. Look at his reaction. Look at him. Okay, what the fuck? Bro, check this offer out. Buy 8, get it for free. What the fuck?
Shut the fuck up. That's buy 8, get 4 free.
Oh shit, what the
fuck? Okay, so this is the place where I kicked my very first Instagram post.
Dude, this is a Chinese corner. You're not Chinese. What were you doing? Hey, you! Come back!
Friends are better than crushes. At least you can speak to them. Just because you're friends.
But you can't touch their boobies, right?
You can, of course.
Oh.
That kind of friend.
But like, Lucky just said it's okay to touch friends' boobs. What do you have to say about that?
I think he's forward. He just wanted excuse to touch your boobs.
Eddie, what mode of transport did you use to get to my house?
Tires. With the stick.
You hit it with the stick and you got here. You know why we put such a big fence over here?
Why?
So that people like him couldn't get in.
Oh, fuck.
Show me. Oh, damn. Where did it go? Is it up your butt? Hey, what's that? Lucky, when do you plan on cleaning that dog poop?
I'm gonna eat it later. Sorry,
what?
Clean it later.
What? Bro, I knew you were taking steroids. Don't hide that from me.
It's a fucking eyedrop, you dumb shit.
Honey, I'll be back home soon. Guys, look, I found FaZe, dog. FaZe, when is your next YouTube video coming up? Okay, you can do it. Face your fears. All the best, Lucky. Let me just pray for you for a second, wait. Go to hell, yeah. Let's go! Woohoo! Whoa, was that tough? Tell me, how do you feel? How do you feel? Do you feel like a man now?
I was terrified at the very first moment I just got on. Last like and subscribe, yeah.
Alright guys, we are going to my cousin Prince's house. Really boring guy. I forgot to do one shitty pun. Guys, what would you call two line dating? Line dates!